Cessna 160, you can cross the leg at 4,000, clear to Islet Snyder, approach.
Miami departure, Mountain 8509 at 2209. 9509, Miami approach, right turn left heading 200, expect direct marathon. That is the airplane plan, right marathon. Cargo, 1810 Heavy, Miami approach, break the ILS, runway 9.
I have a runway 9, Maryland, cargo 1810 Heavy.
November 3, Charlie Delta, flighting 105, descending 1810 Heavy, traffic, no factors, continue descending via, cross leg, at or above 4,000, clear ILS 9 approach.
Via 4,000,
clear
for the runway 9, cargo 1810 Heavy.
Number 3 Charlie Delta Miami is currently 12 o'clock 18 miles. Just let me know when you get back in
there. Yes, thank you. Something out of them.
Number 3 Charlie Delta flight is 110. Charlie 1-2.
And if all John Tango, we'll shuttle 1-2 on there. Caribbean 80, 38 heavy.
Officer 319, Cosmo, Chevron, heavy, 767.
Roger, thank you.
Thank you.
2.
Max 644. Runway 12, clear to land, hold short runway 9, west traffic bay 73.
Alright, clear to land, hold short runway.
9 clear to land, west 38, 20.
Monitor to 1073, is ILS 12.
American Delta, 1073, good morning, 12, clear to land, reduce to your final now, hold short of runway 9.
Hold short runway 9, we're still in the final to 1073, clear to land, 12.
Miami Tower, Metro Lee, taking about 6 miles here south, 500 feet, flying towards Los Angeles, Bravo, 500 and below.
3-6, under contact, in the Bravo, perimeter 2-9-1.
Utah, HM Heavy, runway 9, line up away traffic, say, Timberlier, top off, on.
Okay, line up under,
runway
9. Miami Tower, Yellow 5232, ILS runway 9.
Yellow 5232, heavy on tower, runway 9, clear to land.
Clear to land, runway 9.